Welcome to Ingram ID. Ready to promote your book? By creating an account, you've now unlocked new possibilities for marketing your book and reaching new readers. Let's get started. Before setting up your ad, you will need to accept all cookies. This action must be done for the platform to function properly. To create a new campaign, click the New Campaign button. Then you'll be prompted to name your new campaign. Make sure the campaign name is something unique and recognizable, so you'll be able to easily find it later. Once your campaign is named, search our database for the book you're trying to promote. For this example, we'll use The Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo. Please note, all platforms are not available for every audience. Once you find your book under your preferred format, you'll add it to your campaign. Then, click Next. After that, you'll need to choose your target audience. We'll choose fiction, LGBTQ+, and women's fiction. Next, you'll need to pick the platform that you'd like to promote your ad on. For this example, we're going to create a Google Display ad. Before the platform officially sets up your ad, you must acknowledge that Ingram ID adheres to Google and Facebook ad moderation policies. You can review these policies here or under the help icon at any time. Now it's time to set up your platform. You'll need to confirm your audiences and then add images or text, depending on which platform you prefer. If applicable, enter your headline and description. Once your URL has been added, hit Continue. Then you can select the target start and end date for your ad, also known as your ad runtime. Move the slider to the left or right to determine how many clicks a day you would like to estimate for your ad. These clicks change the total price of your ad. After you set up your ad platform, you'll be directed to checkout. Here, you can either select your pre-saved card method or add a promo code. Accept the terms and conditions and complete the checkout process. Congratulations! You've just submitted your new ad with Ingram ID.